talking you through it. Today we're going to try talking through, and you can let me know if you like it better this way or the other way. And then maybe after I'll show you how close I am to my neighbors. Hopefully I'm not bothering them this early in the morning. Okay. So I'm going to be pretty quiet, and I don't know if you can hear me, but we'll give it a try. Let's take three big breaths in with your arms coming up. Inhale. Focusing on opening your chest as you come back. Spread your legs apart, bend one leg, reach the opposite arm over, hold the stretch. Side lunging to one side, hold it. Other side. Middle. And up. Turn to your side, or you don't have to turn to your side, but I will. On your knees, send your tailbone back, chest up. Round your tailbone under, drop your head, let your head hang. Round your shoulders. Flatten your back, and as you squat down, your heels on the ground as long as you can. And have a seat. Hands behind your thighs. Sit back. Stretch in between your shoulder blades. And come all the way down. Hug your knees to your chest. Take a couple deep breaths in and out here. One leg, send the other leg straight underneath you. Switch side. Good. behind that leg and straighten and bend that knee. Hold it straight. Straighten and bend the other knee. Hold it. Bring your arms out to the side. Legs up and twist your legs one direction. Hold it. On your next exhale, twist to the other direction. Side, bend your top leg, tuck your tailbone under, now bring that bent leg in front of you. Push yourself up to get a side stretch. move your toes and heels towards each other. Bend your knees. Back yourself back up. Your arms just dangle. Head dangle. Couple shoulder rolls. Your arms behind you. Open your chest. Look up a little bit. Just a little bit. Take a big, 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 big